Vat19 loyal subscribers. This is Vat19 WJ here with a mystery box unboxing. This was $30, and as you can see, I have not opened it, so I don't know what's in it. This is being filmed right after the unboxing with all the other stuff. So this is the ticket for what I got, and as it says here, it says mysterious box of mystery small. So enough chit chat, let's just get right down into it. Ow, that hurt. Okay, all right, let's see what's in here. This is, I got a cherry gummy mustache. All right, I have not had one of those in forever. I got a desktop punching bag, which is something I already have reviewed years ago. I got pickle flavored candy canes. Okay, interesting. Of course, they gave me a Vat19 pen because they know and love me so well. I got blendy pens. This is actually sick. They are pens that, these were like as seen on TV when I was in like fifth grade. Yo, sick. I wanted those back then. Now I have them. This is some gag gift for children. Sticky the poo. You throw it at the wall, I guess. I'm not super interested in that one. And then this is ghost pepper popcorn. Okay, and then the last thing in here is Pop Rocks Extreme, super loud, super sour, apple flavored. So, okay, that's kind of wild. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I won't be reviewing this because I've already reviewed cherry gummies like 10 times. You guys know what they taste like by now. I'll review these all at some point. I've reviewed this already too, so I might just, I don't know what to do with that actually. So, that is the mystery box unboxing. This could give you a little insight as to what you might get. They do fill it up with a good amount of product. To review the box, I'd say this is pretty worth it. You get food. I got 4 food items, and I got 3 not food items. The worth of these products is definitely more than $30, because this alone is $20, and there's 6 other things, so that's kind of sick. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll get reviews out on some of these products whenever. And that is all. Catch you on the flip.